So Fnatic right now is actually expecting the bottom end from Rocket to be on the bottom side, and that's why they give this Grump over to Huni, so he gets a level 2 for himself, and then he can teleport down to the bottom.
Oh!
Whoa! That just happened.
Oh, Cloud! Oh. Keen rifts in. He was like, the Ignite may get him, but I'm gonna go for another hit. Chris actually going to be walking to his death. Tries to get out. No, he blasted into the wall! We've all done it. We've all been there.
Oh, God. He walked on a Caitlyn trap as well as hit by his... oh, God, that is so painful. Oh, my God, and he gets smited for it, too.
Cop, stay and push. Push from the base.
No. Oh, wait, we did the other thing.
I know, I'm trolling.
Wait, I can't. I missed
the
Hanser may be 1,000 to himself now. He's being greedy. Oh!
Oops! No!
Froggen?
Oh!
Cancel the recall.
Froggen continues to kite around. Airwox is there, actually. Can he make the 1v1 happen? No, there's a flash away from the Rek'Sai. Airwox still sending the Prey Seeker, continually stopping Froggen's back.
Froggen, he's still not recalled. Oh, yeah, wait.
Those Prey Seekers.
He's going to do it again.
And again. Yep. He should just run in and take the inhibitor.
Oh,
the teleport. No, Froggen, he takes down Airwox, but he's going to die as well. Young Buck takes him down after the fact. What is this game?